There you go, have some fun with Madness.